The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 261 pounds, the King.
Hey, where's the horse?
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on. Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you? He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
And his opponent, from Port-au-Prince, Haiti, weighing in at 444 pounds, the Axe.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise. And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man possessed is what he is.
Yeah, but he's taking on a superstar with a mean streak a mile wide. I know, I wouldn't want to be in the ring with this guy.
Looking to take flight here. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. From the top. Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh!
To overcome the pin attempt.
some good hits.
Superstars are thinking about.
This one has to end in the ring.
Sometimes in the middle of a hard-fought match, you need to see it.
Taking more.
out there that he should have to handle.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's taking this to the floor now. He's returning fire. Oh, look at their knees. Just endless knee strikes. Throws the opposition back into the ring.
Winding up.
So now it's Spike.
A game-ending move.
And he's still in the game.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal. But it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
This building is rocking right now.
Can you blame it? He avoids the damage.
The press and the piston-like right hands.
Wow, a flurry of strikes.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. Had it scattered and met with a back elbow. Ooh, vicious headbutt.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Here is your winner, The Axe.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
I can't even imagine enduring everything we just saw.
This is what it really takes to be a WWE superstar.